was taking a trip on the plane the other day, just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and asked me what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller, I said, a history, a mystery in one. And then I opened up the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke and John. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered around him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I Am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for the first time he wrote out, we learned that God could be a friend. And though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked down the road and died on the cross, and that was the end of the beginning. Not any book, that's a Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I've tried religion, it's shame and guilt, and I don't need it anymore. It's superstition, made of tales, and just to help the weak to survive. Let me read it again, I said, listen closely, cause this is gonna change your life. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gather round him underneath the stars, sing praises to the great I Am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for the first time here on earth, we learned that God could be a friend. And though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked on the road and died on the cross, and that was the end of the beginning. Of the beginning, he said with a smile, what more could there be? He's dead. You said they hung him, put nails in his hands and a crown of thorns on his head. I said I'll read it again, but this time there is more, and I believe that this is true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life that's completely new. Don't you see? He did all. One holy night in the little town of Bethlehem, and the angels singing praises to the great I Am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see. And for the first time here on earth, did you know that God could be a friend? And though he never ever did a single thing wrong, he was the one the crowd chose. And then he walked, and then he died. But 3 days later, 3 days later, 3 days later, he rose. 3 days later, he see, he came, he lived, and he died. But that was the end of the beginning.